Hi, I'm Hammasa. I'm a model. I've been modeling for quite a while now. Currently, I'm regular at PLT. I'm big on star signs and I'm huge on food. My personal style is quite girly. I like muted tones and I like bright colours. I'm happy to try out anything, to be honest. Being a model, you get to wear so many different outfits that it's always fun to see what you could get away with and what you can't. But I think my personal style would be very ladylike, very girly. I'm PrettyLittleThing. I love the team because I work with them regularly, so they're all my friends now. And I also love all the lovely dresses. There's so much choice and I believe that they cater to so many different body shapes and people. And I love that about them. I would definitely want to get into a guy's head and think like a man, basically. I'd love to know how and why guys do and say the things they say. My favorite trend for the new season would have to be the cut-off shorts and denim. I think they're great for summer, they're great for holidays, they're great on a night out. You can dress them up or dress them down, whichever way you want, and I love a pair of shorts. Plans for summer that slays, I would love to get very brown and very dark. I'm looking forward to going away and just working, really. I love my job, so for me it doesn't really feel like I'm working. When I was featured in British Vogue, I did the beauty feature, and obviously winning Miss England, that was a great thing. It just opened so many new doors and opportunities for me. I'd definitely be a lawyer or possibly in some debate team because I'm very argumentative and I'm very good at it. I think ahead. It is all me, it's all natural. I haven't been photoshopped. I've just been very lucky to have very fast metabolism, but I'm sure it'll catch up with me one day and I'll just be like nutty professor and I'll bust out of my dress. I chose this outfit because I think this colour is very flattering on different skin tones, and corals are so in for the summer. And also, as I'm known as the dress queen because I always get booked to shoot everybody's dresses, it's quite self-explanatory. You guys have always seen me in dresses, so I thought, why not? Hope you enjoyed meeting me. It's bye from me. Mwah.